Eggs with yeast in the 17th century, but by the 18th century, it tended to be more eggs. So. And if you see some of the wonderful breads, we would now call them breads, that you find in the Italian or Portuguese or Greek, around the northern part of the Mediterranean, often fruit and quite rich with butter and eggs. Those are in the same tradition as it would be British cakes. So the Britons definitely like currants. They were very popular. And that's not black currants or red currants. Those are currants like this that come from small grapes.
Salmon cases.
From so corn.
Oh, nice.
And they didn't use raisins nearly as often because the sultana did not come into existence in the 19th century.